Young and the Restless for the week of May 24th to 28th teased that Sally Spectra will have a tempting offer for Ashlyn Locke, who needs his help to bring Jabbit down. Besides revealed Chelsea's crisis when seeing Adam, Adam still has feelings for Chelsea, so he wants to visit the hospital to see Chelsea's situation is. With the appearance of Adam causing Chelsea to scream, she points at Adam as an asshole. Adam felt the hurt that he had brought to Chelsea. He also felt that he was the one to blame. The doctor will try to reassure Chelsea mentally. Adam was cleared of the charges against him and could easily have this ban lifted with the help of Victor Newman. However, in the heart of Chelsea will be happy when Adam returns to Connor Newman's life. She just wants to have a happy life with her small family. Of course, Chelsea will have to continue to act lifeless in this confrontation. But to be honest, all is not too far from reality. Chelsea seems to have more mental problems than she can comprehend at this point. Adam will apologize for hurting Chelsea and the pain she's going through, but he won't apologize for wanting to be a good father to Connor. He will intend to make the most of the fresh start he has been given, and part of that is stepping up to fatherhood. Devin is also very busy with his father Neil's memorial service coming up, which he will be planning at the last minute with Lily Winters. They hope the event will bring everyone into Neil's world in a way that they don't. Lily will be surprised that they actually managed to do this, and Devin will agree that Neil Winters will really love the gift they planned. In this plan, he invited many guests to join the party. That tribute will involve a walking tour of Genoa City, so look for some special stops tied to Neil's flashbacks and memories. In addition, the audience will witness Sally's new plans and proposal that she will make with Ashlyn. Sally would sit down for a little chat with Ashlyn at the Guild, and emphasized that there was something she wanted to discuss with him. Maybe Sally and Victoria will fight each other for Ashlyn's help. YNR will say that Sally is going to throw some orbs at Kyle Abbott and Summer Newman, so stay tuned. Ashlyn looks annoyed but still attractive, but his curiosity is sure to prevail as Sally hopes to lock down a key ally. The YNR channel will have other great Young and the Restless news updates to read, so make us your hotspot.